guys, here I'm making some skunk and shrimp soup. See skunk them? Yes, guys. Some seafood skunk. Yes. Seafood. As you can see, I already start my pot. I cook the skunk. Half cook it. Then I boil out the pumpkin. So my pumpkin boil out and mash it out. I still have a little mash out pumpkin. I throw in there after I boil a little more. Yes, guys. So here it is. See, I still have more in there, just to enrich the soup. I make my dumpling, my yam, my dashin, my chocho, my turnip, my Irish, my shrimps, my pepper, my scallion, my thyme, piece of bay leaf, a leaf of bay leaf. Yes, guys. And I'm gonna put a little bit of all purpose in there and two Maggi pumpkin soup. Yes, guys. So I'm leaving it to finish. Yes, guys. See my skunk. Yeah, my skunk, them all over my pot still. Yes, guys, please like, subscribe, share, tell me how you like it. You could do this however you like, but as for me, sometimes I whip up. Yes, guys, I'm gonna leave it, let it boil. Then I'm gonna throw my rest of pumpkin. Yes, guys. Next time I'm doing it, I'm gonna do it from the start so you guys can see from the start. But I'm showing you, you know, in the middle. Yes, guys. Put a little all purpose, a little Maggi chicken flavor. And I put celery in there. See, guys? I have my celery in there. It's my skunk, man. Yeah. I'm gonna make sure to show you the finishing. So let it boil. I could throw the pumpkin in there right now. But you know, I want the food to boil a little more. So applying my pumpkin in there. I could throw the noodle in there and let everything boil together. This guy, so yeah, I throw my pumpkin in here. Okay, guys, I'm gonna pour my noodle in there. This guy's, yes, guys, so see it here. I'm gonna pour my pumpkin oom style noodle, and you guys can mix out this before you pour it in, because sometimes when you do it like this, it get a bit lumpy depending. But as I say, you can do it, you can mix it out in a little water. Yes, you can mix it out in a little water. I'm not gonna use two again, I'm gonna use one, because it's not really necessary for two. But you can do it depending on how rich you want your soup to be. Besides, I already used one whole pumpkin and put in there. So. So here I have my chicken flavor Maggi. Just a little bit, because the noodle comes seasoned and everything already. So depending on your taste, however you like it and want it. Yes, guys. A little bit more. So here I have the all-purpose. A little bit. As I said, depending on your taste. Yes, guys. We put a spoon in there for measurement, a spoon. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna let it simmer and come back to you guys. 5 more minutes, guys, and then I can take it off. And start. 5 more minutes. Yes, guys, this is the finishing. It's the stick. I'm gonna make you a plate, skunk, and shrimp soup. So you call it seafood. Okay, everything mashing out, and I don't want it to mash out. This is the presentation, guys. As you can see, yes, guys. We have the shrimps, the skunk, the dumpling under the bottom. This guy, this is it. Okay, bye.